Namaste. In this video, we are going to deal with the introduction to darshanas. The term darshana is derived from drish dhatu, which means to see or to view. Its definition goes as follow: drishyate anena iti darshanam and drishyate iti darshana. It is the process through which something is viewed to understand its reality. We must understand that darshana does not simply mean to see, but rather means to understand reality in a proper way. Let us recollect the famous glass half full or half empty question. The purpose of this question is to demonstrate the situation may be seen in different ways depending on one's point of view. These different points of view of people are called as darshanas. How did these darshanas originate? In ancient times, people were worried about the different types of miseries that existed. They were curious about everything around them, like the universe, its origin, its purpose, the purpose of their lives, and means to attain happiness. Many seers had their own intellectual and spiritual testimonies regarding these questions, and these became the foundation of different philosophical schools in India. Let us now understand the enumeration of darshanas in India. According to Sarva Darshana Sara Sangraha, there are 15 darshanas mentioned. They are Charvaka, Bhauda, Jaina, Vishishtadvaita, Dvaita, Nakulesha, Shaiva, Pratyabhijna, Raseshwara, Vaisheshika, Nyaya, Jaimaniya, Paniniya, Sankhya, and Yoga. According to Darshana Samuchaya, 6 darshanas are mentioned: Bhauda, Nyayika, Sankhya, Jaina, Vaisheshika, and Jaimaniya. The most widely accepted are Vedanta, Mimamsa, Sankhya, Vaisheshika, Nyaya, and Yoga Darshanas. These are called as the Shat Darshanas. Now, we will look into the classification of these darshanas. Darshanas are characterized as Astika, Nastika, and Astika Nastika. The word Astika is derived from Asti, which means existing. Hence, all the Astika darshanas accept the existence of Ishvara, Atma, Marana, Paraloka, and Moksha. They are the Shat Darshanas. Sankhya Darshana by Acharya Kapila, Yoga Darshana by Acharya Patanjali, Nyaya Darshana by Acharya Gautama, Vaisheshika Darshana by Acharya Kanada, Purva Mimamsa by Acharya Jaimini, and Uttara Mimamsa by Acharya Badrayana. The Nastika Darshana are those who do not accept the concepts of Ishvara, Atma, Marana, Paraloka, and Moksha, and they include Charvaka Darshana by Acharya Brihaspati. The Astika Nastika Darshanas include Bhauda Darshana by Gautama Buddha and Jaina Darshana by Vardhamana Mahavira. They accept certain concepts among those accepted by Astika Darshana. These Darshanas are also classified on the basis of whether or not they accept the principles of Veda, as Vaidika Darshanas and Avaidika Darshanas. This ends the classification of Darshanas. Why do you think we should know about these Darshanas? We know that prior to learning engineering or allopathic medicine, it is essential that we have a thorough understanding of the basics of physics, chemistry, and biology, because these serve as a foundation for better learning and understanding the sciences. Similarly, when it comes to Indian sciences like Ayurveda or Vastu Shastra, whose derivatives are the darshanas, the science that we learn in school won't help us understand the essence of them. The education should commence from darshanas themselves, because they contain all the basic knowledge which is necessary to lay the foundation for a good education. For much more videos, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram and Facebook.